Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Asus Zenvolution. Ladies and gentlemen, your host for this afternoon, Miss Angel Jacob.
Good afternoon, everyone. Lovely to see all of you here today. Welcome to Asus Zenvolution 2016. I'm Angel Jacob, and I'm as excited as all of you are to see what's in store for all of us today here at Asus. Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge the presence of our industry partners. Good afternoon, magandang hapon sa inyong lahat. Our media friends, magandang hapon. Our Asus fans are also here with us. Hello. We'd also like to give a warm Manila welcome to Mr. Wowie Wong, Marketing Manager of Intel Philippines. Good afternoon. And Ms. Lai Teng Tan, Marketing Manager of Intel Singapore. A few reminders before we start the program. We'd like to share the official hashtags for today's incredible event. These hashtags are hashtag ZenvolutionPH, hashtag Z3N, and hashtag IncredibleIsNow. I'd like to repeat that. Hashtag ZenvolutionPH, hashtag Z3N, and hashtag IncredibleIsNow. We are also live via the official ASUS Philippines YouTube channel and ASUS Philippines Facebook page. Join the discussion throughout the day for a chance to win cool and incredible prizes. And since we are talking about prizes, our friends from ASUS informed me earlier that we have a special prize later on for you guys. Yep. Something to be happy about and something to look forward to. We will be giving away 3 Zenfone 3 premium smartphones to lucky ASUS fans this afternoon. All you need to do is simultaneously post on the ASUS Facebook page and tweet your ZenVolution PH experience using the official hashtags I mentioned earlier and include a unique hashtag, which is hashtag ILoveZF3. Again, hashtag, that's the unique hashtag, ILoveZF3. And another reminder for everyone, only the ASUS fans who are here in the venue are valid to join this raffle. Thank you very much. And if you want a new Zenfone 3 for yourself for free, all you have to do is join the conversation online and share with us your ZenVolution PH experience. Don't forget to include the official hashtags that I mentioned earlier. And again, I'd like to remind you of the unique official hashtag, ILoveZF3. Again, I can't stress it enough and I can't remind you enough. Our official hashtags are ZenVolution PH, hashtag Z3N, and hashtag IncredibleIsNow. Ladies and gentlemen, as a global innovation or a leader in innovation, ASUS always pushed the boundaries when it comes to creating groundbreaking and revolutionary gadgets that greatly empower people and advance the technological landscape. Today, we will again witness as ASUS paves the way towards a new era of stunning, sophisticated, and premium and powerful lineup of smartphones and notebooks. And to officially kick off today's ZenVolution Philippines local grand launch, please join me in giving a warm welcome to ASUS Global Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Jerry Shen.
Thank you. Mabuhay. Magandang hapon po. This is my third trip to the Philippines, and I'm super excited to be back here. In search of incredible is the essence of our brand spirit, and we aspire to deliver the incredible in everything we do. With more than 2 decades of innovation and evolution, we are well prepared to become a leader in the ubiquitous computing era. For 2 consecutive years, Fortune magazine named ASUS as one of the world's most admired companies. Our notebook innovation makes us the dominant leader in the APEC region and top 2 worldwide. Within just 2 years, our smartphone went from having 0 presence to being a top 2 brand in Southeast Asia. Our effort has also been recognized by the consumers in the Philippines. Thank you for making us the dominant leader in notebook market and top 3 international smart home brand in the Philippines. Thank you.
surprisingly good-looking thanks to the dual-sided glass design, as well as the mesmerizing experimental finish on the back.
Glass on the rear and a metal frame that wraps around the side, and it feels extremely solid in the hand, and it looks pretty awesome too.
I've struck a nice balance between design and affordability.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the ASUS Zhenhong 3 series. It has become a global sensation since Computex this year. Thank you. Forbes magazine says ASUS Zhenhong 3 Deluxe redefines the Android superphone. Engadget said, ASUS Zhenhong 3 looks and feels twice its price. I cannot wait to show you all the wonders of our Zhenhong 3 series, the most stunning and stylish smartphone from ASUS. I would like to invite our most stylish marketing director, Eric, to show you us the beauty and performance of the ASUS Zhenhong 3. Welcome, Eric.
And ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome ASUS Global Head of Marketing for Mobile Products, Mr. Eric Hermansen.
Mabuhay. Kamusta kayong lahat? It is great to see so many people. I'm trying to look at the back. There's like a packed house. This is awesome. I'm so glad you guys are here. And I'm sure you're just as excited as I am to see our new Zenfone 3. This device we call a crystal beauty because it contains premium design. It has powerful performance. And it's also, as you'll see today, truly built for photography. Now, when our designers started to build the Zenfone 3, they developed a lot of inspiration from some of the luxurious premium metals that you see on a lot of luxurious devices today, as well as the crystal glass. And that's how we developed this amazing design that not only has luxurious premium materials, but also has 2.5D Gorilla Glass on the front and the back of the device, sandwiched between a very slim metal frame, which creates this very luxurious premium feel, and it's also a beauty to see as well. Now, with the Zenfone 3, we also have a slightly changed design. Now, the power button, the volume keys are on the side of the device, and we have the new advanced fingerprint sensor located on the back, which can actually unlock your device in just 0.2 seconds and has a lot of real estate so that you can quickly and easily recognize up to 5 different fingerprints. In addition, we also have a gorgeous Full HD IPS Plus display, which delivers truly vivid colors and also very high level saturation levels. And the great thing with this display is that no matter which angle you're viewing the device at, it has beautiful quality. And it also has up to 77% screen to body ratio so that you really maximize your screen on the device. Now, the Zenfone 3 comes in a wide range of colors, from ocean blue, aqua blue, pearl white, as well as one of my favorites, the champagne gold. Now, it's not just about looking good. You also have to have great performance. And what you're going to see today is that Zenfone 3 truly delivers premium quality photography. And I'm going to show you how we do that. Now, it starts with having a great camera lens. So the Zenfone 3 has a 16-megapixel Sony IMX298 sensor, as well as 2.0 aperture and a sapphire cover glass to protect the back of the lens from any scratches. Now, you combine that with its front-facing 8-megapixel camera, as well as 2.0 aperture and 84-degree wide angle, and you can take truly stunning photos, whether those are panoramic shots or even taking up-close selfie shots. Now, it's not just about an amazing camera lens. We also want to make sure that we pack the Zenfone 3 with as much innovative technology to truly create more of a professional photography type experience for our users. So that's why we have our proprietary Tri-Tech autofocus technology, which combines not one, not two, but three different types of autofocus technologies into one and allows you to take crystal clear, sharp photos in just 0.03 seconds. And it starts with our advanced phase detection autofocus, which is fantastic for taking shots outdoors. So when you have a lot of bright light, this really helps you to take very crystal clear, sharp photos very, very quickly. Now we also have our second generation laser autofocus, which now can actually take photos in a very, very short period of time, just in a very, about three times the distance that you could before. And this is perfect for either dimly lit environments or taking photos indoors. And then last but not least, we also have our continuous autofocus, which is great for taking fast action photographs like this here of this snowboarder. And we also have two optical image stabilizations. We have the multi-axis optical image stabilization on the Zenfone 3, which allows you to take photos just like you see them with your eye. And it's great if you're in like bumpy environments or there's a lot of movement. And we also have EIS, or the electronic image stabilization, which is fantastic for taking videos and doing that in a very, very stable fashion. And then you can see here in a comparison of the Zenfone 3 next to an iPhone 6S Plus, you can see how good the quality is in terms of delivering that stable environment to make sure that you're getting those picture-perfect images that you're looking for. Now, we know a lot of you guys want to take videos and you want to share that with your friends. And now with some of the higher-end TVs and cameras, you have support for 4K technology. So that's why we equipped the Zenfone 3 with 4K UHD video recording. So you can make sure that all the videos you're capturing are done at the best quality possible so that when you play them back for your friends, they will truly be amazed. And also, one of the things that's challenging with cameras today, as you get more and more pixels built into the camera, how do you make sure that you contain the light within the actual pixels themselves so that you deliver clear photos? And that's why we have something called the deep trench isolation technology built into the Zenfone 3, which really helps you to ensure that every photo that you take is delivering crystal clear quality. And as well, we know sometimes you're out and about and you can't always control the amount of light that's in the background. So that's why we have our real-time HDR photo-taking capabilities as well as video recording. And the great thing with this is it's done in real time, so you can actually see what the output of the photo is going to look like before you actually click the button and capture the image. We also have our enhanced low-light mode with OIS, so that when you're taking photos indoors and you don't want to use the flash because you want to maintain those true natural colors, you can use this technology to create those ultimate images you're looking for. And we also know a lot of you guys want to take it up a notch and you want to do more professional photography. And that's why the Zenfone 3 is packed with tons of professional photography modes, like the 32-second long exposure, so you can take amazing shots like the one behind me. And if you don't believe that, take a look at this. This is a photo that was just taken a little while ago by a Zenfone 3 user, a truly stunning photo that you would expect to see on one of the higher-end HDR cameras on the market today. And you can see now also, Zenfone 3, when it compares and stacks up against the competition, we truly have the competition beat. Whether it's from the 16-megapixel rear camera to the Tri-Tech autofocus technology, our OIS and EIS capabilities, as well as our DTI, deep trench isolation technology, color correction, real-time HDR, the competition really cannot compete with a Zenfone 3. Now, a smartphone today is nothing without having great performance, and that's why we packed a lot into the Zenfone 3 to make sure it delivers optimal performance for you. And we're very proud to announce that the Zenfone 3 is actually the world's first smartphone to have the Snapdragon 625 2 GHz processor in there with the FinFET Low Power Plus CPU. And you're probably wondering, what does FinFET Low Power Plus CPU mean for you as a user? Well, I'll tell you, this innovative manufacturing process actually delivers more performance, it's up to 50% more power with 35% less power consumption. So that means you can do more and you're draining the battery power much less. And you can see how this stacks up next to the competition. Here we see the Zenfone 3 next to the Samsung Galaxy A7. And you can see it's almost 1.5 times better performance than our competitor. And now it's not just about a great CPU. You also want to have great graphic performance, because I know a lot of you guys love to game and you love to watch videos. So we packed in the Adreno 506 GPU so that you get the best gaming and video experience possible. And you can see also, compared next to the Galaxy A7, up to 2.5 better graphic performance than the competitor. And also, when you're out and about, connectivity is also extremely important. So that's why our engineers packed a lot of innovative technologies into the device, from up to Cat 7 LTE support, as well as very fast Wi-Fi connectivity speeds as well, so that you always have the best performance. And now, I was talking a little bit about battery. We also want to make sure that you also have great battery performance. So the Zenfone 3 not only has a 3,000 milliamp per hour battery, but it also has a fast charging technology built in. So you can actually charge it for just 5 minutes and get up to 2 hours of talk time. We also have a number of different innovative tools built into the Zenfone 3 that allow you to customize your experience so that you can optimize your battery performance and get the most out of your device. Now, in addition to performance, we also have fantastic audio on the Zenfone 3 that truly creates a theater-like experience. There are a number of different innovative technologies, so whether you're listening to your, you know, favorite tracks, whether you're watching movies and listening on headphones, through the speakers, or even just making calls, you always will have the best audio quality on your Zenfone 3. And it starts with our advanced next generation 5 magnetic speakers, which has 400% higher output power. It has better sound levels and less distortion, so you always have that crystal clear audio quality that you're looking for. In addition, the audio is so high resolution on the Zenfone 3, it's actually been certified by the Japan Audio Society. And if you can believe it, actually delivers up to 4 times better audio quality than what you'd actually hear on a CD. And also, as I mentioned, crystal clear talking. So we know oftentimes you're in environments where there's a lot of background noise or it's very crowded, so you want to make sure you can hear the person on the other line. So that's why we have innovative noise reduction technology, so that no matter where you're talking or who you're talking to, you can always hear the person on the other end. And last but not least, we have our innovative Zenui 3.0. The Zenui has some very innovative new features, one of which is it has a number of new themes and customization tools. So whether it's wallpapers, unique keyboards, stickers, themes, you can really make the Zenfone 3 your own. And one of my favorite features is something they call Game Genie. And with Game Genie, you can actually live stream a lot of the content that you're recording. So if you're playing Pokemon Go or you're playing Need for Speed and you want to live stream that to Twitch or to YouTube, you can do that directly on your Zenfone 3. And this is just a sampling today of what we have to offer with the new Zenfone 3 series. And for the next bit, I'm actually going to bring Angel back up onto the stage. And we've got a few more exciting things to share with you guys today. Right, Angel?
That's right. Hi, Eric. Magandang hapon. Good afternoon.
Hello. Good afternoon.
You know, you mentioned three very interesting words: powerful, stunning, and
incredible.
Incredible. Yes. Incredible is now one of our hashtags.
That's correct. And one of the things, you know, we want to do with the Zenfone 3 series is make sure we can deliver incredible is now. Make you feel like no matter what your passions are, whether it's being a world-class photographer, a blogger, a gamer, an entertainer, that you can do those things that you want, and the Zenfone 3 has the power and capabilities to really deliver.
That's right, Eric. And with that in mind, we would like, well, Eric and I would like to introduce to all of you the ASUS brand ambassadors who represent the passion, points, and virtues embodied by the all-new Zenfone 3.
I am an entertainer.
In this world, I am just a girl. In 100 other worlds,
I am a storyteller.
I am a warrior.
My vision is clear, and my passion is strong.
I want to inspire you.
With Zenfone,
I am incredible now.
The Zenfone 3 combines both into one phone. The Game Genie can live stream my games to my friends and other gamers. It also has a boosting feature for more power and speed. Aside from that, it's ultra slim and stylish. How can something so beautiful also be so powerful?
The Zenfone 3 Ultra is the phone for entertainment. Sonic Master 3.0 gives me more volume, more quality and effects, and I get to send high-resolution audio to all my friends' devices. Now, when I'm alone, all I have to do is strap in my DTS Headphone X, which gives me 7.1 surround sound. Let me tell you, my playlist has never sounded so good.
The Zenfone 3 Deluxe is the perfect device for people who not only value design and style, but above all, performance. With a 23-megapixel camera and the Asus TrueTrueLite screen display, you're able to take amazing photos and videos worth keeping. Because it's not just about taking pictures, it's about preserving memories.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jason Magbanwa. Mr. Gab Valenciano. Miss Alonia Gosimpiao. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, another warm round of applause to our incredible ambassadors of the Zenfone 3 series, Jason Magbanwa, Gab Valenciano, and Alonia Gosimpiao. Once again, our Zenfone 3 ambassadors, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear that warm round of applause. All right, Jason, Gab, Alodia. Hi, guys. Eric and I are here to get to know you a lot better. Hello. And get to know what you love most about your phones.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Excellent. Hi, everyone.
Hello.
How are you guys doing?
Great. We are enjoying it. Everything so far?
Well, to be honest, I'm a bit nervous. I don't do this every day, but I get my energy from you, Gab.
All right, and well, I get your sharp looks from you.
Thank you.
Gab has a lot to spare, yeah. Right? For everyone here in the room as well. Uh-huh.
All right, so Angel and I were talking a little bit before about incredible is now, the ability, you know, for Zenfone 3 to deliver incredible to everything that you do. You guys epitomize incredible. You guys have had incredible careers. Maybe you can tell the audience a little bit about the most incredible thing that you've experienced in your career today.
I'll start. You guys, you know I'm a wedding videographer and I've been doing this for 16 years already. It's been a long time. To be able to tell the stories of commitment, of love, of forever, or the promise of forever, that's a big deal to me. A while ago, there was a blogger who ran up to me and said, "Sir Jason, I watch all your videos and they make me cry," right? And to me, that's something truly incredible to connect with an audience and to inspire other people. Yeah. So thank you for coming up to me a while ago this morning.
Excellent. Great. Thank you, Jason. How about you, Gab?
Hi, everyone. To those who may or may not know who I am, I love creating crazy things, right? But at the same time, I love creating moments and experiences. And through this process and through this adventure of being able to create, I was able to work with one of the biggest performers and artists in the world. And I got a call from Beyonce, and I was able to choreograph and conceptualize for her music video. And that, for me personally, is what made me believe that when you really work and strive and love what you do, you become the best at what you do. And so, yeah, that's my story.
Awesome. All right. Last but not least, Elodia.
Well, I've been cosplaying for a long time now, maybe 13 years. So I love to imagine, I love to create, I love to transform. And because of this, I was able to travel the world and meet people with the same hobbies and likes, to work on amazing projects like a movie in Japan and the most recent Resident Evil movie, and to be here in this amazing event, because honestly, I super love gadgets and this is heaven. And yeah, I think the most incredible thing about this is that I have been given a chance to inspire the youth that being different is okay, being unique, being yourself is definitely okay. There might be hard times because when you're different, people don't understand you, but that's okay, because just pursue your dreams, never give up, and if you follow your passion, everything else will just follow. So that for me is incredible.
That's great.
And one more thing, that you know, while you were talking, Elodia, you're holding your phone and you kept going like that. I was listening to you, don't worry, I was listening to you, but I was looking at your phone, it's so sleek.
It's really pretty.
Can you tell us about what you like most about it, the features?
Well, other than it's very sleek and pretty, I actually brought this to Japan like a few days ago. I was playing Pokemon Go. Who here plays Pokemon Go? Oh my gosh.
Everybody.
So
pretty much
so
everyone.
Yes, I was like pretty much hunting like the whole day. But what I didn't realize is that I didn't charge my phone. Like the battery life was amazing. It's like it lasted the whole day, and I got lots of Pokemon and I leveled up and yes, that's
very
it.
Cool. Have you caught a Pokemon already today? Any tips for Pokemon?
Yesterday, yes.
We'll watch out for that today. Gab, you make a lot of videos. You know, we dance to your videos, we sing to your videos. How important are the features of your phone? Can you show us? Elodia has that sleek.
Yeah, actually,
model.
The reason why I have it. The reason why I have it here is I feel like ASUS one day just said, you know, the market, you know, how cell phone brands and companies, they keep, you know, trying to get bigger and bigger and bigger. And ASUS just said, you know what? Let's just make a huge phone. Yeah. You know, honestly, when ASUS came up to me and they said, hey, we want to work with you, we want to do something together, this was what they whipped out. And I didn't even need to know what it was. I didn't need to know what it could do. I just said, oh my God, I want to be part of this. And so definitely, I think, you know, Jason and I were talking in the back and I said, sometimes people say, oh, size doesn't matter, it's the performance, but why not both? And I think that is one of the biggest things I love about this phone is that, number one, it's got an amazing camera. Yeah. It's got an amazing screen, and the sound is amazing. I mean, I know this is kind of weird saying this, but when you guys buy the DTS Headphone X, it's actually 7.1 surround in your ear, and it's weird. It's weird, at first you're just like, you know, you're using your headphones and you're just like, what the heck is happening in my life, you know? But that is one of the biggest appeals for me. And of course, watching videos on something this big is quite amazing. Yeah. So yeah.
Cool.
Thank you,
Zenfone Ultra, for sure.
Thanks.
Jason, yes, you're showing me your phone. I understand you have a name for your phone.
Yes, I nicknamed it the Sexy Beast. It's very sexy and it's very powerful. This phone, all metal. No antennas at the back. Really, really pretty phone. You know, when people say, Jason Magpano is expensive, it's very, very premium. So when I whip up at the client meeting and I say, that is why. Okay, I love the camera as well. 23 megapixel camera. The saturation, sharpness, the speed of the camera, it's all I need. You know, as a profession, I document other people's events. But I also need I love to document mine, my family, my friends, where I go to. Just like Alodia, I went to Japan just last week. Went to all the beautiful places there. Akihabara for shopping, Harajuku for shopping, and Shinjuku for more shopping. But a lot of sightseeing. I took excellent, great pictures. Perfect camera.
Yeah, great.
Eric, they talk about the camera, the battery life, documenting memories. Maybe we can take a selfie.
I think so.
Yes, selfie. Definitely. Would you guys want to be part of our selfie? Is that okay?
All right, we got to get everybody to stand up for this
one,
right?
Yes, we'd like everyone to stand up.
Yeah.
We'll try to get everyone in. We'll try.
This is the best.
I'm sure
our PBA players
in
the audience. Standing up would be unfair to other.
All
right, here we go.
Okay, okay, don't forget me. Okay, while we're doing the selfie.
Ready? One,
superior
two.
Superior gaming, exceptional sound and display, and
awesome.
Unrivaled
thanks, guys.
Photography capabilities. Those are just a few of their favorite things and your favorite things as well that you can expect from the Zenfone 3 as shared with us by our ambassadors. Once again, a round of applause to our Zenfone 3 ambassadors, Jason Magbanwa, Gab Valenciano, and Alodia Gosimfiao. But guys, Eric, ladies and gentlemen, that's not all we are going to reveal today. Because we will unveil another member of the Zenfone 3 family. We'd like to call back on stage Asus Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Jerry Shen.
Nice, thank you.
Thank you, Eric. At the Asus, we never settle for the status quo. And we are always challenging ourselves to achieve perfection. Perfection is achieved not when there is nothing more to add, but when there is nothing left to take away. Of metal purity, an all-metal unibody masterpiece with invisible antenna design, and a mesmerizing metallic gen design with aerospace-grade aluminum alloys. Our Zenfone 3 Deluxe makes mainstream beauty seems ordinary. It is a pure beauty designed for perfect grip and comfort, much thinner than our top competitor. With 240 steps to achieve purity, a stunning 5.7-inch AMOLED display with 79% screen-to-body ratio. A premium unboxing experience awaits the proud owner of our Zenfone 3 Deluxe. Better yet, it comes with ASUS exclusive Zen EOS, refined by a Grammy Award winner. With the invisible antenna, we redefine the beauty of superform. And now, we will redefine the performance of superform. It delivers record-breaking performance with five of world's first design, CPU, GPU, storage, and camera. Isn't it incredible? Thank you. It is 1.2x faster than top smartphone in the market, with a superior graphic performance. We also give you the fastest and highest internal memory in the industry. 6 GB of RAM brings you the most effortless and joyful multitasking experience. Furthermore, ASUS exclusive OptiFlex technology boosts the performance of 6 GB RAM up to 70%. We give you 256 GB of ROM, 8x or 2 industry flagship models. With UFS 2.0, we give you more than twice the speed. It has the world's most advanced 23 megapixel camera with latest Sony IMX318 camera sensor and 92 megapixel super resolution. It enables professional photography for everyone. Equipped with state-of-the-art communication technology, our Quick Charge 3.0 allows you to go from 0 to 60% in just 39 minutes. In sum, our Zenfone 3 Deluxe beats a top competitor in every way possible. One more thing. This powerful superphone is VR ready and certified for Google Daydream. Up next, we have the Zenfone 3 Ultra. Said bigger cannot be prettier. Ladies and gentlemen, meet the ASUS Zenfone 3 Ultra. Magandang salama, malamain salama po, sayin yo. Sorry. Another all-metal unibody masterpiece with invisible antenna. Thanks to our relentless engineers to achieve the highest screen-to-body ratio to make a 6.8-inch looks almost like a 6-inch. I am so proud of them. ASUS exclusive True to Life Plus technology incorporating a 4K TV grade image processor to give you the most mesmerizing 4K TV experience. With 2x contrast level and optimized sharpness for the most immersive viewing experience. Our motion estimation and compensation technology give you the most seamless and jitter-free video viewing experience. It is auto-readable with automatic contrast and backlight enhancement. We also give you the best audio experience with the built-in stereo speaker system and high-res audio and DTS headphone X. New white magnets stereo speaker with dual smart amp for a more powerful sound with less distortion. We also give you a revolutionary headphone X headphone experience with DTS headphone X support, perfectly complemented by our Gen EOS. Our 4600 mAh battery with quick charge 3.0 ensure that you will never run, you will never be out of power. You can even jump down other devices with our power bank mode. With exactly the same camera as the Deluxe, everyone can be a professional photographer. Are you in touch already? This is not all we have to offer. Please join me to welcome Evan to tell more about ASUS Gen Home 3 Max and ASUS Gen Home 3 Laser. Welcome, Evan.
Hello everyone, my name is Elvin. This is the first time I visit the Philippines. It's an honor to be here to introduce two of most our amazing Zenfone. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Zenfone 3 Max. The Zenfone 3 Max, it is designed by aluminum body. It achieved 75% screen-to-body ratio. It is equipped with a 5.2 IPS display and covered by 2.5D arc glass. The Zenfone 3 Max inherits the DNA of the Max brand. It will fully solve your battery problems. It's superior. 4,100 milliamps power battery can provide you 30 days standby time and 20 hours talking time. The high capacity battery not only provides you an unlimited mobile experience, reverse charging technology also helps the Zenfone 3 Max can work as a power bank to charge the other smartphone or devices. So, as you buy Zenfone 3 Max with you, it's not only a smartphone, but also a power bank. You can help your family or friends when their battery is about to die. Regarding cameras, it supports Pixel Master technology. It offers you super low light mode, Super HDR, and 52 mega super resolution will help you to capture every precious moment of your life. Just like the other Zenfone series, the Zenfone 3 Max also supports a rear fingerprint sensor. It can activate the phone in less than 0.3 seconds. And the next, I would like to introduce the other new member, the light-speed photography smartphone. Let's welcome Zenfone 3 Laser. Just like the Zenfone 3 Max, the Zenfone 3 Laser also designed by aluminum body. But the thickness is only 7.9 millimeters. It equipped with the 5.5 Full HD display. It's covered by 2.5D art glass. And its screen-to-body ratio can achieve 77%. The most important thing is the Zenfone 3 Laser has an amazing photographic capability. It designed in Sony image processor, f2.0 large aperture, and also support the Pixel Master 3.0 technology will help everyone to take the professional photo very easily. The second generation laser autofocus system works especially well in the low light condition. It will help you to keep your magical moment in your life. It also supports the 3-axis electronic image stabilizer technology, can keep your handheld video steady so you can record every action wherever you go. Just like the other Zenfone, it also supports a rear fingerprint sensor, can activate your phone in less than 0.3 seconds. Now, you may ask, what about performance? The Zenfone 3 Laser comes with the 64-bit octa-core CPU and the fastest 4GB DRAM. Isn't it incredible? Thank you. And the next, let's welcome George to introduce our new notebook for you. Let's welcome George on the stage.
Good afternoon. 마라미 사람아 보사 방푼다 가히 우무 우란. Thank you for being with me, even it was raining earlier. Thank you. End users nowadays are pursuing a smart life that is hassle-free, efficient, and at the same time, showing their unique taste. Consumers are pursuing always in a dilemma of choosing between performance and mobility. The solution may sound easy. You just combine the two. However, it takes the ultimate engineering efforts and skills and the attitude toward the style and design. So ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the world's most prestigious laptop with unprecedented performance. It achieved the most crafted to perfection, super elegant with the iconic concentric circle design. Three gorgeous colors to match the luxurious golden age. It achieved more into less with only minimum 11.9 millimeters. It also provides a very world's most thin hinge. Of course, it has been through 20,000 cycle tests to make sure the reliabilities. It's just 910 grams. It's thinner and lighter than MacBook, but more powerful than MacBook Air. It's lighter, but stronger. It's at least 50% stronger because of the aerospace-grade aluminum alloy. And with the one-touch access with Windows Hello. With the spectacular view up to the 80% screen-to-body ratio, we give you with the ultra-slim bezel, only 7.6 millimeter. Isn't it incredible? We give you the unprecedented performance inside this ultra-slim laptop. It equipped with the most powerful Core i7 processor, and the processor performance is at least 50% higher than MacBook. We give you a lightning-fast PCIe SSD that is 3 times faster than SATA and at least 2 times faster than MacBook. And with the latest LPDDR memory, which is at least 50% faster than the MacBook Air. With the world's thinnest 3mm fan design, we give you the best cooling system. There should be no pause when inspiration flows. 9-hour battery life with our exclusive fast charging technology that allows you to go from 0 to 60% in just 49 minutes. And then with the immersive sound, we give you the high quality speaker because of the smart 4-channel amplifier that envelops you with a distortion-free cinema quality realism. And ZenBook 3 equipped with the latest 5-megahertz speaker that uses extremely dense and powerful magnets, ensure a louder bass response. Next one, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce the world's most versatile PC, the ASUS Transformer 3 Pro. It's powerful, convenient, and expandable. It's built for work and designed for life. ASUS Transformer 3 Pro was designed with only one purpose in mind: to give you the best performance you never thought possible in a 2-in-1 PC. Crafted with the most beautiful metallic finish and then the diamond cut edges. A very thin, ultra-thin form factor, only 8.35 millimeter. With the best design kickstand to bring you the most comfortable viewing angle. And then we show you more detail than our competitor. And also we give you a wider color gamut for the best viewing experience. Our exclusive true-to-life video technology gives you the most immersive video quality in every frame. With the latest generation of Intel Core i7, 60GB RAM, up to 1TB PCIe SSD, and Thunderbolt 3. Latest Thunderbolt 3 technology provides you the dual 4K display output, 40 gigabit per second data transfer, which is 8 times faster than our top competitors. Other than Thunderbolt 3, it also includes a full-size HDMI port and the USB 3.0. And a very well-designed stylus that realizes your creativity. For natural handwriting experience, it gives you the most easy experience than ever before. It can distinguish more than 1,000 pressure levels, enhanced to become more responsive. The high accuracy lets you see exactly what you write, no matter how you tilt your ASUS pen. High accuracy of linearities also gives you it every detail. The highest responsiveness when you begin to join and at the time it appears on your screen. Other than that, we give you a wide range of options, including a mobile hub that has just about any port you can possibly need. And the most immersive audio experience that helps you for your sense for sound. The most exciting is with the desktop class GTX 1080 external VGA, you can enjoy the most 4K PC gaming experience. Of course, you can even enjoy the latest VR games. In 2007, we revolutionized the computing industry with our EPC, which enables the mobile computing for everyone. Again, in 2013, our Transformer T100, also known as the reincarnation of the EPC, brings our mobile experience in another level. We have been in search of the most ultimate dream machine. So now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the ASUS Transformer 3, the mobile PC redefined. It's a timeless beauty with our iconic concentric circle. It's thinner than ever. The main body is only 6.9 millimeter. Compared to our top competitor, Transformer 3 with a bigger screen and bigger body-to-screen ratio for a better viewing experience. And the wider color gamma is as good as Transformer 3 Pro. It's brighter than ever. This is the perfect for the outdoor viewing. It's also designed to deliver the most immersive audio experience with four speakers, fully symmetric for both landscape and the portrait mode. 3.5 times amplification technology and the Harman Kardon certification. And again, one touch access with Windows Hello. So with the latest Intel Core processor, in combination with 512 GB SSD, Thunderbolt 3, and it still lasts up to 9 hours. Overall, we give you the world's most prestigious ZenBook 3, the most versatile PC, Transformer 3 Pro, and the redefined mobile PC, Transformer 3. Of course, this is the moment you are waiting for. The ASUS ZenBook 3, the most prestigious notebook in the world. Intel Core i7 processor, 16GB RAM, 512GB M.2 SSD, and the USB Type-C port. Will be available for $79,995. So the next, the most versatile PC, Transformer 3 Pro, with Core i5 8GB RAM, 512GB M.2 SSD, and Thunderbolt 3 ASUS Pen, will be available for $69,995. Transformer 3 with the latest Intel Core M processor, 4GB RAM, 128GB M.2 SSD, Sleep keyboard at $49,995. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, George. Salamat talaga at hindi umulan, as George mentioned earlier. Friends, I hope you're all ready. It's now time to meet Zenny! While Zenny is doing her moves, I'd like to invite again on stage Mr. Jerry Shen.
Thank you.
Thank you, Zenny.
Thank you, Jenny. the Zenfone 3 Deluxe is the ultimate paragon of beauty and performance. World's first invisible antenna design, powerful S820, most advanced 23 megapixel camera, 4-axis OIS, 3-axis EIS, Super AMOLED display, Quick Charge 3.0, 6GB RAM, 64GB ROM will be available for $34,995. Thank you. More than that, today we bring you a special edition with the world's first Snapdragon S821 2.4 GHz, world's first 250 GB UFS 2.0 storage, the same most advanced camera and invisible antenna, $44,995. Thank you. Zenfone 3 Ultra, all metal unibody with invisible antenna again, True to Life Plus with 4K TV grade image processor, dual white magnet stereo speakers, world's first high-res audio, and DTS headphone X, 23 megapixel, the same as the Deluxe, will be available for 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM, will be available for $32,995. Thank you. The Zenfone 3 Max metallic beauty and with incredible 4100 mAh battery will be available for $8,995. Thank you. Zenfone 3 Laser point with 0.03 laser autofocus with Sony camera sensor will be available for $11,995. Thank you. The Zenfone 3 Crystal Beauty, built for photography. 60 megapixel camera with a Sony camera sensor, laser autofocus, and face detection autofocus, 4-axis OIS, 3-axis EIS, the most advanced 14-nanometer processor with more than 35% power saving. 5.2-inch, 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM will be available for $16,995. Isn't it incredible? $5.5-inch, 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM 18995. Thank you for your great support. We will continue to deliver the incredible for all of you. Today, we have a very special offer for our friends who are here with us. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Take from the 5.2 inch 4GB RAM, 64GB ROM, you will get the view-free cover and the ASUS ZenPower Pro for free. Thank you. And for those of you who buy the 5.5-inch Zenfone 3 here, you will get the view-free cover and a trendy and compact Italian tripod for free. Thank you. One more thing. To show our appreciation for our Gen friends and media friends and channel partners, I have brought a special gift for all of you here today. The incredible ZenPower. My name is Salma Paul. Zaiyin Yo. Thank you and see you next time.
Maraming salamat po, Mr. Shen. Please remain on stage. Thank you very much. As I request our ASUS executives to please join Mr. Jerry Shen on stage. We'd like to call on ASUS Vice President, Mr. Eric Chen. Head of ASUS Northeast Asia, Mr. Kelvin Lim. ASUS Country Manager, Mr. George Su. Head of Mobile Product Management, Alvin Cho. And ASUS Global Head of Marketing for Mobile Products, Mr. Eric Hernanson. Gentlemen, I'd like to request all of you to kindly turn to your left. Thank you. Now I'd like to request all of you to please turn to your right. And kindly turn back to the center for more photos. Ladies and gentlemen, another warm round of applause to our ASUS executives.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, gentlemen. We would like to inform everyone that you can claim your giveaways at the claiming counters near the exit. Thank you very much. And for all of you, I'm sure all of you are interested to purchase your new premium Zenfone 3. You can get your order stub at the registration area, and your selling area, or our selling area, is outside on your left. Again, a gentle reminder for all of you interested to purchase the premium Zenfone 3. You can get your order stub at the registration area, and the selling area is outside to your left. More reminders for everyone. For our friends from the media, please proceed to the Luzon Ballroom for the Lifestyle and Tech Seminar. So our friends from the media again, please proceed to the Luzon Ballroom for the Lifestyle and Tech Seminar. Dealers, please proceed to the Visayas Ballroom. And for our Aces fans, please proceed to the experience area and selling area beside the main entrance. Again, you know, while you're all standing up and getting ready to go to get first dibs on the latest Asus products presented today, we'd like to invite everyone to check out our experience area at the back. It's right there. It's being open for all of you. And enjoy the newest and latest innovations from Asus. Maraming salamat for joining us today. Another gentle reminder, just in.
And media, they will, their Zen Powers will be delivered this week.
To our dealers and friends from the media, your Zen Powers will be delivered this week. Asus fans, you can get it this afternoon. Again, to our dealers and media, your Asus Zen Power will be delivered this week. To our Asus fans, you can get it this afternoon. So, enjoy the rest of your afternoon, everyone. May it be as incredible as the launch. May it be as incredible as the experience you had today. Maraming salamat po. I'm Angel Jacob. Happy Sunday, everyone.